awesome people, welcome to my channel, Adam Burwell. If you're new, please consider subscribing below. For this video, we'll be watching, for the very first time, male pageantry, particularly Mr. Supernational Top 10 Leaderboard. With that being said, guys, please watch the original video. I'll be putting the link on this in the description box so that, you know, you can watch it for yourself later on, all right? Here we go. Okay. There it is, Mr. Supernational 2020, one top 10 leaderboard.
Without further ado, at number 10, Morocco, Walid Chakir. The very first representative Morocco stands 1.81 meters tall and is a 25-year-old personal trainer and professional model. He describes himself as a man with many goals, and he is extremely delighted that one of his short-term goals of representing his country at Mr. Supernational is coming true. Morocco hopes to start a project to support homeless people, and he has experienced what it feels like to be homeless in his life. Well done, Morocco. And if you are,
I think there's always like a difference between male and female pageantry,
I'm
guys, right?
More than happy to help.
Like the factors behind it.
At number 9, Indonesia.
Oki, oh, come on, Ibarat. Indonesia, alright.
Indonesia, who hails from the city of Rambutan, is 28 years old and stands 1.8 meters tall. He was named the new Elman of the Year 2020.
Man of the Year.
And with this title, he won the right to represent Indonesia at Mr. Supernational 2021. He is a university lecturer and a marketer in his free time. Oki enjoys painting, and he describes teaching as his greatest passion.
Oh, so he's very, very artsy and into education too.
Colorblind
awesome.
Person.
Let me know like who is your favorite, by the way, guys, in the comments, okay?
One of his biggest goals is to build a platform and a community foundation to connect colorblind people.
He is she colorblind. Wow, that's interesting.
National 2020. He would like to share a message of hope to people with disabilities that there are always opportunities in limitations. Good on you, Indonesia. And rumor has it, you've got the best rambutan. At number 8, Nepal, Dr. Santosh
Pandey. Oh, okay.
The 30-year-old medical doctor is the first representative of his country at Mr. Supernational. He stands 1.78 meters tall and enjoys painting, singing, and developing his leadership skills. This handsome doctor is a true leader and motivator.
These guys are just, you know, not only handsome, but they are accomplished.
He will continue working
That's
on
amazing.
His causes of health, education, and the environment. His mission is to plant 10 million trees in 5 years with students around the world. He aims to have planted 10,000 trees as an example.
10,000 trees.
Finals.
Wow.
At number 7. Slovakia, Marie Jastra.
Look at those washboard abs though.
1.88 meters tall and is currently working as a fitness coach. Some of his hobbies include fitness, skiing, and cooking. Marek went to London in 2011 and attended a football camp for the 100 best amateur football players in the world.
Okay, so he loves football.
He is very proud of. Unlike Nepal and Indonesia, Slovakia might not have the same educational achievements, but he looks hot.
Okay, Crown Sisters.
At number 6,
at least they bleeped it. David Kremen from Czech Republic.
The 29-year-old stands 1.86 meters tall.
These photos are like, I don't know, like GQ material, you know what I mean?
Fanatic, enjoys cooking and spending time with his friends and family. David's biggest
I mean, most, if not all of them, are actually models, right? Fitness instructors, as you know, mentioned earlier.
If he won the Mr. Supernational title, he would like to travel the world and motivate people to become more confident and stop more by Greece.
Greece.
Spiroticolitis.
Okay, Greece. I see you, Greece.
8 meters tall. After winning Mr. G.S. Hellas in 2020, the biggest national contest in Greece, the handsome fella will represent his country in the 5th edition.
But he seems to be very tall too.
In his latest videos, the Greek god seems sincere when he speaks, and I have noticed
Spyros Nikolaidis.
It will be the first time for Greece to compete in the national. So I think he might give us a big surprise.
So there, this must be some huge pressure for him.
Peru. Vargas. The professional singer and model stands 1.86 meters
tall. Oh wow, that's awesome. He is a professional singer.
Time, Peru loves composing songs, singing, playing soccer, and meditating. His short-term goal is to win his country's first ever Mr. Supernational title. And his long-term goal is to be an international recording artist. Should he win the title of Mr. Supernational,
so he's obviously into music.
As many people as possible with his songs,
words, oh, I love it for
and actions. Peru has the chance to win the crown this year. Besides being a good public speaker, he's also very charming without overdoing it. I'm sure Peru will give his best performance during the competition.
They must have, I think, really good advocacies too.
David Arenas.
Colombia, number three.
David Arenas. But the men appear to be catching up, putting the country at the vanguard of male modeling. 26-year-old David Arenas was named Mr. Supernational Colombia 2020. He stands 1.89 meters tall and is currently working as a business administrator. This extreme sports fan enjoys watching and playing sports and cooking. Should he win the title, David hopes to use the platform to promote entrepreneurial skills of young men who do not have the resources necessary to pursue their careers.
That's actually really nice. That's
coming
a good advice.
To my number two spot, Ecuador, Mario Iglesias.
These are our Latin
Ecuador
guys now.
Is becoming a force in male
Latin America. I mean, I'm not even surprised.
Is Mr. Supernational Ecuador 2020. And one of the oldest in the competition.
Ah, okay.
Mario has a degree in civil engineering, and he is also a certified personal trainer. He stands 1.78 meters tall and enjoys helping people become a better version of themselves through personal fitness training. Should he win the title, he would like to work together with a Mr.
I like that almost all of them are into, like, you know,
healthcare.
Physical health, good health, obviously, because
very crucial moment for all humanity.
They practically have a, you know, a platform, or they want to, like, excel into it.
Is the newly crowned representing
Venezuela.
William Badel, the Latin American James Bond.
The Latin American James Bond.
It is. I was rooting for Juan Pablo during the national final.
William Badel
is a very worthy winner. Based in Dubai, this 24-year-old proud Venezuelan works as a cabin crew and model while studying communications and arts. His English is impeccable, and as a result of being bullied at school, he wants to stop school harassment. Additionally, he hopes to bring attention to his mother's cultural indigenous traditions by promoting their local handicrafts. Venezuela certainly seems to have many assets that caught my eye.
So one of his platforms or advocacies is, you know, anti-bullying. That is actually nice.
For the first time? You bet I am.
Yeah, this is, well, interesting to say the least. Let me know who are your favorites, guys, for Mr. Supernational 2021. I think this is the fifth year they're doing this. I'll see you in my next upload. And yeah, let me know, you know, let your voices be heard in the comment section, okay? Bye.